Babain village, which is located some 35 kilometers from Surat city, typifies development. Here villagers enjoy all the facilities that one living in the city does. And undoubtedly, Babain has withstood all the parameters of being the best gram panchayat and hence been remarked as Golden Village. And what enhances more to its beauty is the magnificent replica of world's tallest statue, that is Sardar Vallabhbhai Patel's. Umrak village is located in Bardoli, Tehsil of Surat district in Gujarat. It is situated 3 kilometers away from sub-district headquarter Bardoli, and the village is spread over in 726.8 hectares. People of this village are bestowed with ample of resources which one would need to lead a peaceful life. Agriculture is the main source of livelihood, where orchards can be found, adding to the scenic beauty. There are not only these things which act as cherry on the cake, but also a township hall introduced for a noble cause and an alkaline water power plant serving society in the most beneficial way. In early 1980s, a resident of this village, late Shri Dhanji Bhai Bika Bhai Patel, had a thought of starting an educational venture in our own district to overcome the scarcity of quality education. Thus, he donated his own land and motivated other villagers to help for this noble cause, where, with the help of other people of Umrak and surrounding areas, the foundation of Vidya Bharati Trust, Umrak, was established in late 1980s. In the past independence period, Bardoli created another history by establishing the first farmers cooperative sugar factory in Gujarat in 1955, named Shri Khedut Sehkari Khand Udyog Mandali Limited, located at Babain, and is the largest cooperative sugar factory in Asia. India is a rapidly changing country across globe in which inclusive, high-quality education is of utmost importance for its future prosperity, and has a veritable army of 600 million young people under the age of 25. Having said that, Vidya Bharati Trust, a conglomerate institution which could be founded in 1980 due to vision and mission of admirable trustees of Umrak, bestowing it with the land of 35 acres for a noble cause. Situated in the vicinity of Bardoli, the nucleus of the political activity during a freedom struggle, Shri Sitaram Bhai Naranji Patel Institute of Technology and Research Center Degree College is the premier institution approved by the All India Council for Technical Education, AICTE, New Delhi, and affiliated with Gujarat Technological University, GTU, Ahmedabad, Gujarat, imparting technical education offering following undergraduate courses: Chemical Engineering, Civil Engineering, Computer Science and Engineering, Electrical Engineering, Electronics and Communication Engineering, and Mechanical Engineering. And it also deals into post-graduation courses offering Masters of Engineering into Construction Engineering and Management, Signal Processing and Communication, and Production Engineering.
S.N. Patel Institute of Technology and Research Center Umrak, established in 2008, first ever technical undergraduate institute in Bardoli region. Since 2012, this institute is postgraduate center. Right now, 6 undergraduate program and 3 postgraduate courses running in SNPIT. Qualified SNPIT team with more than 20 faculty members either completed PhD or pursuing PhD from IIT, NIT. In last 8 years, from 2012 to 2019, 13 gold medals at university level fetched by SNPIT students in various courses. We believe in positive vibes and exponential growth of our students. It is urged to visit once and have insight of campus.
chemical engineering department has started in the year 2014. In this 6 years of academic journey, department has done an excellent job in achieving academic goals. The department has developed state-of-the-art laboratories. Along with this, chemical engineering department has been recognized as Schedule 1 Environmental Auditor by Gujarat Pollution Control Board, which is having NABL accredited laboratory.
We, the team of SNPITN, will continuously making positive effort to promote quality education, research transformation and enhance professional trait among students with the help of advanced well-equipped laboratory facilities. The Department of Civil Engineering also offers master's program in construction engineering and management. Students are actively showcasing their research potential through project and active participation in extracurricular activities and events.
Computer Science and Engineering branch deals with developing software and integrated hardware to solve real-life problems. It incorporates study of design, development and analysis of software as well as hardware used to solve problems in a variety of business, scientific and social contexts.
Welcome to Electronics and Communication Engineering Department. This department was established in the year 2008 with an intake of 60 students. In the year 2013, it started post-graduation program with specialization in ME signal processing and communication with an intake of 24 students. This particular program prepares the students with not only fundamentals of maths and science, but also provide them an insight learning in the fields of analog electronics, digital electronics, microwave engineering, communication engineering, signal processing, image processing, embedded systems, and VLSI design.
The Department of Electrical Engineering of our college offering facilities like well-developed infrastructure, regularly maintained and constantly upgrading laboratories based on industries and research activities. We have upgraded laboratories of electrical machine, power system production, power electronics and computer lab to perform simulations for various projects.
Mechanical engineering is one of the oldest and broadest engineering disciplines. It combines principles of engineering physics and mathematics for design, analyze, manufacture, and maintain the mechanical system. Currently, our department offers one undergraduate program, Mechanical Engineering, as well as one postgraduate program, Production Engineering.
We enhance pragmatism through enriched laboratories consisting of working equipments. Department have basic mechanical engineering lab, computer aided design lab, fluid mechanics lab, fluid power engineering lab, heat and mass transfer lab, internal combustion engineering lab and well-equipped workshop.
My name is Samuel Daniel, and I'm coming from Uganda. And I was enrolled in this college doing a course in electrical engineering. I'm pursuing my degree in electrical engineering. Particularly, I joined this college because it's capable of raising my capacity of becoming an electrical engineer, and they have good faculty. I have a good experience.
My name is Gideon Okrut. I'm a Ugandan. I'm pursuing my civil engineering bachelor's degree at SNPIT. My experience with the college so far has given me the Indian diversity culture. The faculty are close to the people, so I feel at home.
My name is Ebenezer Nubuse. I'm from Ethiopia. I'm a student of SN Patel Institute of Technology and Research Center, OMRAC. I'm studying here my Master of Engineering. I'm a master's class student, first year student. This campus, why I select is it have a lot of facilities in engineering. We have a good library, a lot of good laboratories are located here. Because of these things, for the research purpose, we select OMRAC College, SN Patel Institute of Technology. And a lot of facilities are fulfilled here. We have a good future in this campus. We have a good dream, and this is the right place for us to study and to get education in our next life. Thank you so much.
Hello, my name is Zalala Mola. I came from Ethiopia, which is located from eastern part of Ethiopia. Ethiopia is the land and origin of humankind. I'm here in Bardoli, SNPIT. I'm doing my master's engineering of construction engineering and management, and I'm doing a lot of works here. We do have good facilities, good teachers, good mentors, and we are enjoying the beautiful city of Bardoli, the cultures and the nature. Thank you.